second. Folks, that is time for Freddie McElroy.